well, they were the most powerful ones on the circuit for quite a while.
Were they supercharged or something?
No, but if you got the right guy who knew what he was doing, he could really tune it up.
Right up there, huh?
Oh yeah, it. Lee Petty had one. Marshall Teague had one.
Oh.
In fact, the that car won the owners or the manufacturers championship for like 2 years running back in the 50s.
Yeah, my dad didn't like it because it stepped on floors and he couldn't.